Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is it. The end of Barnet Youth Squad Legends. The first ever Youth Squad Legends series on my channel. Here we go. Now or never. It's now or never for Aaron Karsdorp and his men. We go into battle with Manchester United. Here we go. I am shitting my pants. Barnet FC. This is amazing. The journey that this team has been on is absolutely unbelievable. The players we've had from start to finish, the players that we've, it's, I just, I have no words for every single one of these players. They've worked their bollocks off the entire series. Players that have been here since day one. This is just fucking scouting ding, isn't it? The last ever episode of Youth Squad Legends with Barnet FC. Let's get these kit numbers sorted. I am nervous, man. Why the fuck am I so nervous? We start as we mean to go on, boys. The end of the season, the end of the series. Team management, we're giving the armband. We're giving it has to be to Sancho. It has to be Sancho. We can lift the football, we can lift the Premier League trophy right now. Here we go. These last two games, Bournemouth and Leicester, are the warm-ups for the big one, the Holy Grail, the Champions League final. I do believe we should lift the Premier League final home game of the season. Packed out crowd at the Hive. Premier League is already in our hands. We can just enjoy this moment. The last ever time we will kick a ball here at the Hive as Barnet manager. Unless we come back in the future and do maybe one more year. Who knows? Who knows what's going to happen? What I know is all these, every single one of these players will go down, in my opinion, in youth squad legends history, in my book. A lot of these players have been here since day one. Lorenzo Decker, Agustin Oliveira, Sancho Soria, Yorick Cabete. Every single one of them have been here through the thick and the thin with Barnet FC. And it's only fitting they play in this final. Only fitting. It's away for another corner. Okay, or not. It's a fantastic ball into Pelle Veltman on his favoured left foot. Melin Arias, Gomez Perez, poor by Melin Arias, Ahmed Musa, tackled well by Arias, it's gone out wide to Veltman, Sancho Soria, Eldin, how you doing, pal? Hope you're having a good, welcome back, buddy, welcome back. This is it, Eldin, this is it, the final Youth Squad Legends with Barnet FC live stream. We end it today. Win, lose, or draw in a Champions League final. It ends today. There's no more of this one more year malarkey. We have one chance to do it. One chance and one chance only to win the Champions League. And you know what? I couldn't give a shit that they scored. Because you know what, Eldin? We've won the fucking league. Gone! Oh, I'm getting a bit hyped. Now I'm getting a bit hype. Remember, boys, if you guys are joining the stream, you're wondering why is he excited that he's 1-0 down? Because we've already won the league. Melina Arias. Oh, good hands, keeper. These games are just warm-ups. They're all warm-ups for the Champions League. Because the Champions League final. Wowzers. Last year was hard. Last year was hard. Last year I was thankful enough to be last stream in my final in front of Cutsy with Leighton Orient. You say that you love me, you say that you love me all of the time, out of the time. You say that you need me, you say that you need me, you'll always be mine, you'll always be mine, cause we've got who have we got? Cause we got Castellana, we've got Castellana, we got I can't buy Dzeko and Pjanic, buddy. Not only are we in 2023, but this is a youth project. This is I can only use youth players or regens. Eldin, it's a youth squad legends. If you don't know what youth squad legends is, mate, I recommend, after this live stream, go have a look at a YouTuber called Cutsy Gaming. He goes very in-depth about all this stuff, and he's a fantastic YouTuber. If it wasn't for Cutsy, I have no idea what this is. So I recommend anyone that's new to the stream, that doesn't know what Youth Squad Legends is, go and watch Cutsy Gaming. Very good YouTuber. We're in, Pele. Didn't mean to do that, but, you know, onwards and upwards, as they say. Oh, it's just wide. Right. How long are you going to live? How long are you going to live or live? How long are you going to be live for? There's two games after this. You have the Bournemouth game and then you have the Champions League final. So I'm probably going to be live for maximum about an hour. Sorry. Swings in. Oh, sorry, I can't win the header. I mean, to be fair, he did get a little knock on it. Do I have an Xbox on a PlayStation? Oh, I have a PlayStation, buddy. I'm on the PS4. I'm on the PS4 indeed. Spoon shot. You just have a laptop. That's alright. Play games like CSGO. That's what we do on my channel, buddy. We have a little CSGO series going on at the moment. Me and my good pal Gabriel. Go on CSGO. We just started up the series the other day. where we play our CSGO competitive. It's a lot of fun. It is a lot of fun, CSGO competitive. I don't have CG. What would you play then, pal? I have CS 1.6. Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up! He's not injured. He better not be fucking injured. Run it off. Run it off. Sorry, run off your injury. Right, he's run it off. It's all good, boys. Sorry, I just ran off the injury. And Minecraft. Oh, Minecraft's decent. Minecraft's a decent little game. But I don't have premium. Oh, I don't know what that is, buddy. I'm not a massive PC gamer. I just play CSGO and Football Manager, and that's about it. That's all I really play on my PC. Yorick could be Batstick. Ah, balls. Oh, the classics. San Andreas, mate. The classic. Quality game, San Andreas. I remember playing that. Wow. Wish they brought out a San Andreas remastered. That would be brilliant. Sorry, oh, what a save. Yo, what's going on, Creepy? How you doing, bro? How are you doing, buddy? Welcome in. Welcome into the final live stream of the Barnet U Squad Legends, pal. Welcome in, pal. Welcome in, buddy. Cause we got money on the weekend. Let's go. Do you have CS 1.6? Nah, I just have CSGO, buddy. We didn't even get to see the highlight, did we, of us winning the league? Well, that sucks. Unless it happens away at Bournemouth, which would be a bit weird. Wouldn't it? That'll be a bit weird. the players that won't be playing in the Champions League final, or won't be starting in the Champions League final, starting this game. Last stream with Barnett, yep. Last stream with Barnett. This is the end of the road. We either win the league today or we don't win it at all. We either win the Champions League today or we don't win the Champions League at all. Final league game, and it's against my beloved Bournemouth. My beloved AFC Bournemouth. How do I stream? I stream via the PlayStation streaming feature, and then stream straight onto YouTube, and I check the chat on YouTube using the live control room on YouTube, buddy. That's how I do it. That's how I check what's going on in stream, this, that, the other. That's how I check it. Always be mine. Cause we got Guardiola, we got Costa, we got Costa. I can't stream because I don't have some application. Oh, fair enough. If you want to stream via your laptop or PC, why don't you just install OBS Studio? You can upload straight to YouTube. That's how I stream CSGO. Just through OBS. Go on YouTube and type in like an OBS streaming, like how to stream to YouTube thing, and it should come up with a tutorial to stream straight to YouTube. Then you start a new YSL save. Yep. Most probably, yep. Don't know whether that'll be either before the new year or after, but there'll definitely be another YSL on this channel. Don't worry about that, boys. There will be another U Squad Legends on this channel before the end of FIFA 17. Mark my words. Already know who the manager's going to be for the next side. I already know the club. I've got a good idea in my mind who the club's going to be. Don't want to give away any surprises just yet. And of course, the fucking she calls me now. As soon as I sit down to stream, she decides to call me. Well, sorry, darling, but YSL comes first. Soria as manager. Creepy, you already know, buddy. Soria is going straight into management after this. After the Champions League final. Sancho Soria is going straight into management. Do you want to play together some online games? Yeah, buddy, if you download some games. I don't know what games you want to play, buddy. I have a couple of games. I have H1Z1, CSGO, Football Manager. If you want to do some drafts on Football Manager, maybe play some CSGO or H1Z1, I'm 100% down, buddy. Like, you see today, Danny was in the chat. He's been here for a he's been here for a while, Danny. And, I was playing some Rainbow Six Siege with him earlier. Me and my friend Joey, who's a mod in the chat. He's not quite here at the moment, but... do I play Roblox? Nah, I don't play Roblox, buddy. Kone just got slumped. Do you have a PC? Yes, I do. I have a PC. I have an Acer Predator G3 PC. I feel like that Orstkov's a region. Don't know why, I think he's a region. I'm not entirely sure on that, but I have a hunch he is a region. I've never heard of him before. It's away by Franks. Can we win the header? Not quite. It's this lad from Leverkusen, isn't it? Over the bar. Cause we got Guardiola, we got Costa Yorta, we've got Costa Yorta. Say that you want me, say that you want me all of the time. It's Kofi Kone galloping forward, cuts it back, and it's Emil Anderson. Emil Anderson forces a great save by the keeper. He's swinging a nice ball, it's punched. It's Osamu Ishihara. Driving into the box, Ishihara. So, Vignier almost puts us 1-0 up. A player that no one expected to be hitting a header, let alone a shot on target in Antoine Vignier. A player that really hasn't hit the ground running since being promoted to the first team. And Ishihara has just completely mollywopped whoever that was. Ishihara. Ray Vasquez. Good ball over the top to Jordan Nibe. And it's Lobato, who's tight on him, and it's well defended by Lobato, who lumps forward. Flicked on by Emil Anderson, and Nicholson defends very well. Tyrone Mings. It's Ibe, Emerson Hindman. And it's half time. It's Bournemouth. A game that we really should be winning, but just can't find that breakthrough against the Cherries. Just can't find that breakthrough. Are you gonna stream our guy? Do you know what? It's a game I have been thinking about. If I can get a couple of pals on there, then I definitely would stream it. But I've seen other YouTubers do it, and it actually looks quite fun. So. I am contemplating. Like I said, there's a lot of things that are going off my YouTube that I'm trying to get sorted. I.e., me and Solis, who I do the CSGO streams with, we need to sit down and get some thumbnails sorted for some new series on my channel. Because I don't really want to. How can I word this? I feel bad asking Shrevey because, you know, Shrevey has his own say to do with, and I don't feel comfortable asking someone for thumbnails that, you know, I know is busy, and Gabriel offered to do thumbnails. I know so does Shrevey, but, you know, I feel bad. I don't know, I'm that type of person. I like to be independent sort of thing. It's nothing against Shrevey. Literally, I'm not even saying anything bad. I'm just one of them people that like to be independent. Shreevy's a great guy. Shreevy, if you're watching this, I thank you so much for the work, the help you've put in for me in this save with the thumbnails. I think, I don't know where I'd honestly be without your thumbnails, to be honest. They're amazing. But like I said, boys, at the end of after this game, I'm gonna put some the channel links that you guys will need to check out in the description below. A lot of good friends down there, i.e. Luke, cracking kid. Luke, if you're watching this, buddy, all the best. Halls, how you doing, pal? Welcome in. You have 9 subs. Nice, Elden, buddy. Nice. I've grown incredibly the last couple of weeks. It's been a very surprising growth. I think from that shout out from Cutsy on his YouTube channel, I have grown unbelievably. One thing I love about this community, man, is that everyone just is such a tight-knit community with this YSL community, honestly. It's amazing. It's amazing. That's why I love YSL. The community is literally the best community in career mode, hands down. The best community in career mode. Kone, he blazes it over the bar. Here we go. Need 1 for 10 subs. Have a look at your channel after this game, buddy. Jordan Ive turns inside Jay Cox too easily. And it's a great save by Hezentala. You don't have videos? There's a really easy way where you can make some, bro. And it's by downloading OBS and just making videos on whatever games you play, buddy. You haven't got a... This is one thing I love about YouTube, is that you can be so unique on your own channel. Like, no one that I know is streaming YSL. I think that's why I get such a hardcore fan base in the streams, because everyone that's in the stream wants to watch YSL live streams. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, if you know, anyone can go watch a video, but the reason why I prefer doing live streams is just so I can interact with you guys a lot better. Honestly, it's just, it's that interaction that I enjoy, because if you didn't have the interaction, I don't think, you know, the subscribers and the views wouldn't really mean anything. That's why I love live streaming, because I can just talk to you guys while I play the game instead of, you know, in a comment section, because I'm never, I hardly go and look at my comments. If there's a comment from a subscriber that's like curious or is asking a question, then you know it's one of them where I just like streaming, because I want to interact with you guys so you guys can react to it live with me. Like if we score a long shot or if a goalkeeper makes a mistake, then that's just why I like doing it. Oh my god, if that went in. You got 10 subs, nice buddy, nice. This is it. The Premier League. The Premier League celebrations. The scenes. We're celebrating in front of the Bournemouth fans. But let's go. Oh, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. I am going to go grab a quick drink, go for a quick toilet break, and we will get into this Champions League final against Manchester United. If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure to leave a like. Make sure to go and share with your friends. Let's go, boys. Premier League champions. Go for a quick toilet break. We'll get into this. Let's go, boys. Come on. Here we go, boys. Right. Here we go, boys and girls. Here we bloody go. If you are on Twitter, boys, I'm gonna quickly change the description. Go on Twitter and retweet my most recent tweet. I'll just quickly change the description now. Go retweet my most recent tweet. And yeah, let's get into this. Let's get into this, boys. Oh, please don't get a training injury, for fuck's sake. Uruguay, see you later, see you later, see you later, see you later. Here we go. Joey, get everybody in here. Get everybody in here, Joey. Get everybody in here. Here we go. This is what I've been working my bollocks off since the beginning of FIFA 17 to get to this stage. I've been working my absolute bollocks off to get to this point in a youth squad legends save. All we need is that one win, that one opportunity, that one. Fucking nervous. I am so nervous. I am so nervous right now. Here we go. This is it. The youth squad legends end is near. Here we go. This is it. This is literally it. If we bottle this, there's no more. If we bottle this, it's over. Here we go. Here we go. Whoa. Joey, get everybody in here. Joey Michael, get everybody in here. Everybody in here. Oh, we got some youth prospects. This is always good to see. Just before we're about to end the fucking series. Rodney Voss didn't look like a bad player, did he? shit, a fucking brick. Okay. Champions League final against Manchester United. This is the team. Hezentaler in goal. Enzo Gans, Oliveira, Marias, Kabit, Gomez Perez, Molina Arias. Unfortunately, absolutely gutting news. No Gonzalo Diaz. So unfortunate. Pele Veltman, Sancho Soria, Mahir. Do you know what I'm going? My gut instinct. I want to play Deca. Anson is on the bench for Capizzi. Costa Yorda starts. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Let's fucking go, boy. Right, okay. Chat, let's have some hype. Let's go. I'll see you later, Eldon, mate. No problem. We're at Old Trafford in the Champions League final. Unbelievable. The team that have been our nemesis throughout the entire series are the team that stops us or is in our way for Champions League success. United go with their fully strength side. Hezentaler makes an early save. They get a corner. They have a corner. Oh, no, they don't. Wait, what? How's that not a corner? What? That's crazy. Got to keep it wide. Because they have a fully stacked team. Plays it into Pogba. Pogba turns on the sixpence. He runs out of play. Very weird from Pogba. Oliveira. Marias. Lumps it forward toward Costa Yorda. Unfortunately can't get there. It's our one opportunity, boys. Our one opportunity to win this Champions League. If there was a time for the big boys to step up, the club legends, the players that have been here since day one, Sancho Soria, Lorenzo Deca, Augustine Oliveira, Yorick Beat, now is that time, as Hezentaler makes another fantastic save. It's a great touch by Soria. We could have a chance early on here. Sancho. Oh, he can't take it around Damian. United dominating the ball early on. which I'm not too fussed about as long as they don't do anything with it. It's a wicked ball in, but it's caught well by Hesenthaler. We can try and play out from the back. Lorenzo Decker cuts in. Lovely ball out wide to Yorick Beat. You can attempt to turn the Jets on here. He's done so well. Whips it in. Soria powers it wide. Matteo Darmian. Punched by Hesenthaler. Pogba. Held up by Veltman. Tackled by Molina Arias. We play out wide to Pele Veltman, who goes inside to Sancho Soria. You can't. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to fully switch it. David De Gea. I don't mind United having the ball. I don't mind United having the ball. Honestly, I'm not fussed that they have the ball. It's what they do with it. If they keep it, if they try and play football, I'm not fussed. As long as they don't get in dangerous areas. They haven't got Bailly playing. Oh my god, we have a chance with Soria. We have a chance in this game. Veltman. Right hand side. Swings in the ball. It was a shocking delivery. Absolutely horrendous delivery. That was on his right foot. They have Harry Kane up front. He is a danger man. Molina Arias. Can't put the pass through. It gets put on the deck. Plays the ball through to Harry Kane. It's Paul Pogba. Tackled by Oliveira. Here we go, Molina Arias. Over the top to Pele Veltman. He cuts back on his favoured left foot. Swings it in. Soria. Oh, it's a good save by the keeper. It's lumped forward. Enzo Gans wins the header. It drops to Soria. Into Costa Yordo. We all know what he's like as soon as he turns past that centre half. No one is stopping him. Chris Smalling calmly done. Oh, that was a shocking shot. That was horrendous. But it looks like we're going to be going in at half time. 0-0. Hopefully. Try not to jinx it, but. Harry Kane. Oh my god, it's over the bar. They have dominated this first half. Let me get a drink. Right, let's have a sip. Here we go. Here we go, cross the order. Gomez Perez, come on Decker, make a run, son. Come on. Yes. Well played. Well played by Gomez Perez. Great tackle by Marais. Gomez Perez into Sancho, across the order, out wide to Veltman. Luke Shaw's on the deck. Veltman, run at the ball, man. Pogba, Luke Shaw, come on, let's defend. Luke Shaw, yellow card. It was a horrible tackle, in truth. He's lumped through. Soria gets the flick. God, we missed Diaz in that midfield. Gomez Perez is having a decent game, but just missed that flair. Don't know what it is, you just miss it. They don't have what Diaz has. It was fitting for me to use Karsdorp as the manager for this save, because Karsdorp, you know, unfortunately missed the Champions League with Leighton Orient with an injury, and I thought it was right to use Karsdorp for Barnett. Well defended. Molina Arias. Can't quite play it through to Lorenzo Decker. Phil Jones on the ball now. Into Smalling. Hello? That's weird. Across the order, corner ball. Wait. Oh, someone's here. Perez has just come home. Wait there, sorry, stream. Right, sorry about that, I just had to go and open the door. But right, we have a chance. It's gone back, touch. Well kept in. Soria, good save, De Gea. Oh my good God. We are probing. Swings in. It is away. It drops. It's a shot and it's a... Well, less said about that, the better. But we are... We're pushing forward on United, which is what we needed to do from the beginning. But as you guys know, United have been our nemesis in this save so far. They have been absolutely... Oh, my... God! Oh my God, Enzo Gans, you beauty, you absolute beauty, Enzo Gans. Keeper, everyone go, I see you, leg it, Stecker, leg it. Hurry up, ref, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Out wide to Decker. Swings it in. Oh. Hold him up. Hold him up. There we go. Let's go. Boys. Jesus Navas. Tactical change. Mayas Almeida. Mayas Almeida is on. This is, it's a risk, but I'm willing to take it. Sorry. Here we go. Veltman. Sorry, oh my God, straight at the hair. Jesus Navas. On a bike. Harry Kane is in. Oh, it's offside. Right. Right. I made her. Swang deep. Veltman, oh, it's a good block. Luke Shaw. Squeaky bum time here for Barnett. Sorry at the near post. Good save, De Gea. Extra time. I don't like this. I don't like this, ladies and gentlemen. We are into extra time in the Champions League final against Manchester United. Oh, we have been battered possession wise. We've had some decent opportunities. But now we need to hold strong. And we need to play the football that we know we can play. We've got players in here that can turn the game on its head in a blink of an eye. Just how much it would mean. Enzo Gans lumps it forward. Booted forward again. Marais wins the header. Offside Harry Kane. I don't get why they just play on in situations like that. I don't get why they don't just play on. I really don't. Soria gets a deflected flick on. It's into Veltman. Mina Arias. Into Soria. Still going, Soria. Come on, right, let's get a corner. Sorry, and it. I switched to receiver. It's gone back out. It's blocked. Right. Pele. Swings it in. Costa Yorda! Oh my God! Jonathan Costa Yorda has put Barnet 1-0 up in the Champions League final. Jonathan Costa Yorda. Boys, the dream. The dream is on. That's only his second goal in the Champions League, right? Stay composed. Stay calm. Look at it. Oh my God, Almeida's won it back. Almeida, you've got the pace. You've got the pace. Almeida cut in. Left foot. Bang. It's the second. What a goal. What a finish. I think that Ishihara change is going to happen. The Osamu Ishihara change is going to happen. I was worried that we wouldn't be able to score a goal, but we've just scored two in rapid succession. So I think Soria needs a goal. Soria needs a goal. To quote Martin Tyler, you'll never see anything like exactly Andre. Exactly Andre. Barnet FC 2, Manchester United 0 in the Champions League final. You will never see anything like it ever again. So watch it and drink it in. Ishihara on. Anderson on. That's our three changes done. God stone me. Borthwick, Jackson. Blocked cross, Hesentala, thank you. Launch forward, Soria. Into Pele Veltman. Oh, we can't quite play it into Anderson. Great tackle, Ishihara. Almeida. Still going, Almeida. I'm not going to say anything else about that. Marais wins it back. Pele. Swings it in. Sorry, I can't quite get there. Smalling. Good save, Hesentala. United are throwing absolutely everything forward. Almeida, look at him go. Oh. Kabit. It's over. We've done it. Get in. We've done it. Champions League winners. Barnet FC. I do not believe it. I refuse to believe it. Champions League winners. I refuse to believe it. Let's take a few screenshots of this. Well, what do I do from here? Squad report? Maybe? I don't know. We're going to a squad report. I mean, why not? Don't know what else to do. I'm a bit gutted there weren't a lot of people in here, to be honest. The last Champions League final we had, there was quite a few people in here, but you know, it is what it is. Unfortunately. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this into a video. Cut it into a video and then upload it as a whole, you know, file sort of thing. And edit it, you know, this, that, the other. But that is it. The Barnet FC. Youth Squad Legends. Is over. May come back in the future for a one-off year, but for now, it is the end. Kaiman Hezenthal at 89, gone up by 3. Enzo Gans, 83, gone up by 3. Augustine Oliveira, 84, gone up by 3. Ivo Thiago Marias, 82, gone up by 2. Yorick Kabi, 81, gone up by 1. Markel Molina Arias, 83, gone up by 2. Alvaro Gomez Perez, 83, gone up by 3. Pele Veltman, 85, gone up by 1. Sancho Soria, 88, gone up by 4. He needs to go down in some record. He needs to go down in a showcase or something. We are in the future. We're doing one more season. We're going to try and do the all six trophies that you can win. I don't care. We're doing it. Jonathan Costa Yorda, 82, gone up by 2. Lorenzo Decker, 83, gone up by 1. Jose Luis Rey Vazquez, 80, gone up by 2. Paulo Andre Mahales Almeida, the hero in the Champions League final, 85, gone up by 3. Philip Baumgartl, 85, gone up by 2. Alton Sergio Tierra Lobato, 83, gone up by 1. Emil Anderson, 82, gone up by 4. Osamu Ishihara, 79, gone up by 4. Jay Cox, 76, gone up by 3. John Akinde, 59, gone down by 2, unfortunately. Go down as a legend, of course. Bang Wang, 64, gone up by 2. Kofi Kone, 76, gone up by 2. Hector Manzano, 77, gone up by 4. Manuel Baja Alfons, 81, gone up by 2. Federico Bonaventura, 79, gone up by 2. Fred Frank, 75, gone up by 3. Guion Jones, 76, gone up by 1. Hendrik Özkan, 75, gone up by 2. Idrissa Konde, 76, gone up by 2. Jake Morris, 77, gone up by 2. Gonzalo Diaz, 86. Ezequiel Matia, 78, gone up by 2. Gianluca Capizzi, 81, gone up by 2. Kasper Zajac, 69, gone up by 2, sorry. Antoine Vigne, 79, gone up by 4. Damien, 69, gone up by 4. Antal Kalowski, 69, gone up by 2. And Z Lu, 65, gone up by 2. That is the end. For now. Of Youth Squad Legends with Barnet FC. If you guys have enjoyed the series, make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. And as always, boys, this has been Matt. And I'm out, ladies and gentlemen. Peace.